1987. 1-2, a wave and a miss. That was 60 miles an hour. And Schoop couldn't wait long enough. Two men left.